tickle.
Can you worry?
I'm warming her up.
Can you warm me up?
Can I get warmed up more?
Do you want to wear the shirt or do you want to see your grandpa?
It'll get cold outside. There's little spots I can't cover y'all.
Yeah, you got to be nice so and cute. Warm tonight, Harper.
Oh, hey, you let me inspect the candy. You let me see what kind they are, and I'll tell you if they're good or not. Grandpa's good at that.
I think I think I should empty out this can and start empty.
So yeah.
Little girl.
Yeah.
Good thinking.
Oh, she's ready
to go for this.
Oh, this is for my office.
Oh.
I took the day off from work and ended up going in.
I want the eggs.
You want to try the eggs again?
No. No, she means eggs to throw at houses for Halloween.
Oh, my gosh.
We used to throw them at the bubble gum machine on the car.
Oh, yeah?
Cop car went out.
What kind of eggs? Oh.
Nothing yet.
You warm?
Yeah, she came out with a half a bag of eggs. Or basket of candy and $2.
Really?
Because somebody didn't have candy, so they gave her $2. Well, actually, two people didn't have candy.
What good is $2? You can't eat that.
No, we put it in our piggy bank.
You got a piggy bank?
Well, our owl bank.
Yeah.
You got an owl bank?
It's filling up, isn't it?
Yeah, she's got quite a bit in
it. You got an owl bank, huh?
See where this Kenzie is.
No, she's...
Mm-hmm.
It's
20 minutes till nightfall.
I know, what's
up? Little Miss Blondie.